All right, y'all. I battle champion Appa. I'm here with Wusa from the Wu RL Doc Row Showcase. Make some noise.
Yeah.
All right, we got a fire battle. Battle it to my SBE Smoke. Introduce yourself.
SBE Smoke, the number one battle rapper out of West Virginia.
Yeah.
KMM.
Bob.
My bad.
Bob.
All right, battle it to my Fendi.
Fendi F squared, Fendi O F with squares, upstairs shit, Brooklyn, Lispy Lipkins about to get smoked, bro.
Brooklyn.
Let's go. We got the boss puncher. Okay. We got Kai flipping the coin.
Yes.
Kai's definitely flipping the coin just for 1 second, man. I'm not starting this battle till Kels pulls up. I sent her to space, waiting for her to pull up. Hopefully she's just a couple minutes. If somebody has Kels' number, call her though, because I ain't got time to wait.
I got you, bro.
Have to get a halftime show or something.
She's
shut
in.
Up. Oh, she here?
Let me rap.
Right. Oh. And who's that? That ain't Fendi, is it?
Brooklyn. Nah, I don't know who that was.
Oh,
it was definitely me.
Oh, I'm like, yo. That's right, Balenciaga. So hey, Kel's here, so Kai, go ahead and do your thing.
Heads or tails, guys? Hello? Hello?
Heads.
All right. It is Tails.
Evil Martin Luther Lean. Think the shit he says.
Oh,
I love the confidence. I'm just not convinced. I watched his battles like I had to. Realized the shit wasn't worth the binge. Eunice, Swervo, Tomboy. Stood across from you and not one of them flinched. Name fell in my lap for me to outrun his. The flow Gaba. Mind grab on paper smoke, I could roll with the punches. 90 seconds, 2 minutes redundant. You could tell a bitch be soon as a bitch speak. We could have battled on a Spanish Wednesday just to prove you not the mere colas amongst the weak. Smoke talk cheap, easy block work. Stand on business, run down on smoke shop first. Buds are bucks, a take half off a bud. I got dispensary perks, bullying, flirting with me. Nigga, neither works. I tip the scale of a whole con, provide a higher worth. The sky's the limit. Got the spark to leave niggas up in smoke. So it's up for smoke. No fireworks. God's my witness. One call from my niggas leave smoke in a burning bush quicker than a Bible verse. When I do work, it's that's designed great. To live up to the name. No burger from a wise guy. One woman mob vibe. I can point out who whack. Nigga, I know you lame. You about 3'2" and some fucking chump change. You the up OG or what? The Lollipop Guild gang, don't matter what threat smoke signals, is crash course if we toast pistols. Shit'll go left for the right amount of disrespect. He better know his lane. That goes for you and anyone close to you. Feed him shells, it's IBS. Watch him go through you. Chop for the cheese. Aki way, no the Aki way. Now smoke Gouda, as best you do the
oh
right
God.
Thing or bow out.
Nah, she bow wise back. Higher.
It's best you do the right thing or bow out. Or these guns bow, bow. You work your way around it. Sobriety, you it's best you quit smoke or ace or my ace. A burner sig to the very end, ain't no buts about it. Keep claiming you bout it. You gotta prove you no liar. My piece, essential oil mode. Steam smoke top in his humble abode. Now he's a humidifier. Menus of different tiers. You brought this mid the fire just to get shelved. Like, oh well, as far as smoke, I'm a better supplier. Fuck this battle. Any round would bring flame to any nigga camp. It's a bonfire. Best pen, nigga, that's no fine. Question. My demeanor solidifies it. You can't bring designer smoke and expect not to get fired up, nigga. This was supposed to happen. Turn this spaces to a hot box for the fucking satisfaction. If we talk in street, 1/5, I make a nigga 2/10. Don't get shot down in fractions. There's always smoking mirrors till a tech force you to reflect on your fucking actions, you short bitch.
Give it up for that round. Jesus Christ.
That was fire. Salute, Fendi.
Fendi, that's your Spaces debut? Okay, never mind. Go ahead. Smoke us on you.
Y'all can hear me?
Yes, sir.
All right. You said something about Grabber, and I guess that was fire. I ain't gonna lie. It ain't no cap. But if you think that you gonna punch like me, I don't think it's going scrap. I mean, it's like cognac. We gonna see if the way you punch can match smoke raps with lines so dope. I could sell Pepsi a Coke pack. Nah, my bomb's so cold, I could sell Satan a Coke rack. The Coke clap, the murder weapon going with you. You get buried with this. I'll plant some shit to go over top. It can get very vicious. Plus, I assume everyone here has smoke over this queen, right? That's Fendi under the tree. Merry Christmas. Plus, if the stock involved, that could. Plus, if the stock involved, that Canal Street Fendi, it'll knock it off. It's right before the new year. You better not drop the ball, or bullets fragments cut your soul like Meg Thee Stallion. Mazel tov. You said the flow sonogram. It's in black and white, and you got it, baby. That was fire. I ain't about hating. So I'ma give you your flowers. Cause your flow is black and white. It's outdated. Who you trying to kid? Optometrist. I can put you in a new lens. From here, I can see Finn in the distance. It's a cruise ship. I zoom in. The only thing that's going to hurt more than the impact of this bullet is when the news hits. And once I start sending them, it'll be the end of Finn in conclusion. It's over. Roll the credits. Your flow pathetic. Your conviction missing. You're so synthetic. I mean, you're going to die like that. How you rap is fire, but you got to catch up sometime like an old connection or a 762's wake up phone. These bullets hit the target, but it's no reception. I tried to take it to the house like a pick six. Then I tossed the gun before I headed home's direction. Hopped out. I gave my runner the wheel. So when they sent the blitz, I ain't have no protection. We can hustle anywhere. We don't need location. We can hustle anywhere. We don't need location. When the leader strayed away, I had to make tough decisions to feed those faces. He tried to run down, but I was a referee. Not for the text, but because I had to choose between the charge and the block like Rico cases. They finally got smoke in their spaces like Union Opera, Tuna Chopper. If you survive this, your diet consists of soup and agua. It's malpractice if they let smoke in the room. You won't feel a wave of pain and sue the doctor. It's the biggest smoke. West Virginia.
Give it up for that battle. Give it up for that battle.
Y'all.
Hey, man, nah, that's probably my favorite battle thus far, hands down. Ooh, Jesus Christ. Hey, man, listen, two things, man. First things first, my sister Dejan T, shout out to Bars and Roses. You know what I'm saying? It's an all-ladies developmental league. They are 17 subscribers away from the goal they are trying to hit at the top of the year. If y'all want to go ahead and subscribe to that channel, they only need 17 more. It was 294 people in here. Shout out to y'all supporting, man. 17 of y'all, go ahead and subscribe, man. They go ahead and hit their number, man. We'd appreciate the support. And for performance of the night, it's just Eunice, is the Cash App. I think we got about $80. You know what I'm saying? So if y'all want to maybe get that to 150, 200, everybody just send a buck. You know, we can get to where we need to go. But until then, man, you know, Twerk, Nikki, y'all got some critique?
Who's the first shorty?
That's Fendi.
Yeah, she was cool though. Her voice kind of remind me of like 40 Bars and C3 like combined type shit. I don't know. Like, but she had some shit though. Like, you know what I'm saying? She had some cool lines.
43.
Yeah, 43. And the skirt nigga, like, I mean, he probably said like, I'm gonna keep it tall. Like, you probably said like one line that I like. I don't know what y'all seen, but to me, it was like he was like lyrically challenged. It was like I don't know. I just wasn't a fan, and that's just my take on it. I don't wanna without being mean. You know what I mean?
So, now you good, but I appreciate it for real.
Respectfully.
I like the battle. I like the battle. Fendi, when she came out with Martin Luther Lean thing, was fire. The flow Gaga, I like that. I thought her smoke flips were better than Smoke's Fendi flips. Like his Fendi, the designer stuff, like it being on his tree and all that. To me, it was a little dated, but I did like, what did he say? Finn in conclusion. Like that part, like when they put Finn as, I like that, but I definitely like Big Brooklyn better. I love when she flipped in her smoke flips when she talked about the Bible verse, the smoke in the bush. I love that. I think she has a great voice and a great style. And I just think her pen is dope too. So, and I think the smoke realized that because he kept referencing her older battles. So there you go.
Okay, well, look, Hansel is Eunice's replacement for this battle. So, Hansel, if you want to go ahead and be the first judge, man, do your thing.
Dope ass battle. I actually like this back and forth.
a lot. I feel like they both had highs, but I feel like they both did have some lows. But the only difference was I feel like some of the lows in Smoke's round with some of the bars, and I think the lows in Fendi's round was just her stumbling. So I feel like Fendi's flow and material, if it was clean like all the way through, I think she would have got it clear. But in this case, I still feel like she did like lyrically still enough to win the battle. So I'm slightly edging it to Fendi. I will say I do like the "See Fan from a Distance Like a Cruise Ship." I think that was my favorite bar from Smoke. So dope battle, but I do have Fendi with the slight edge.
Somebody in the Matrix.
I don't know what the fuck that was.
Hold on, you still, yeah.
Somebody help. I'm gonna go to London.
Are you good now? You good now?
If she's here.
Is it me?
London, what up? What you got?
Sorry,
you're good, Jack.
I enjoyed this. It was a real style clash, right? You had Smoke, who came out kind of real punchy, and Fendi, who was more lyrical, had the longer setups. I feel like she used up every Smoke flip in the book, but I really enjoyed it. I thought she did it in a creative way and had more substance. Yeah, I preferred her material. I loved her exit line, the smoke and mirrors, the tech will force you to reflect, something like that. I don't want to fuck it up. But that was a really nice way to go out. Smoke, I liked it. It was nice. I too liked that. I think Nikki picked up on it, the synonyms, the end of Finn. And I liked his rebuttal. I liked that he tried a rebuttal. I thought that was nice. He knows the time is short. It was a nice rebuttal, the grabber and the smoke wraps. I feel like Fendi, the fluidity in a couple of places was off. But other than that, I enjoyed it. It was dope. Give it to Fendi.
Okay, word. Salute to London Gin. I'm going to go ahead and swap you out. I saw you, man. I'm going to go ahead and get Holmesy to go ahead and give a verdict on this one, man. Holmesy, who won the battle?
Okay. I ain't going to lie, I have Fendi.
Okay. All right. That's it?
What do you mean? You asked me who won?
Fag. Don't worry about it. Yo, all right, six, man. Six, yo, eight. Yo. What's going on, man? Who you had in that battle?
Yo, I had Fendi in that one. I feel like Smoke had some fire fin flips. Like, yeah, the synonym, the fin, and the watershed, like that shit was fire. He probably had like the best, my favorite bars of the battle, but I got Fendi taking that one.
All right, and for full disclosure, our fifth judge, Kahim, had Fendi in that one. Hey, man, give it up for that battle, though, man. I thought that was a dope battle.
Yeah, that shit was fire.
Beep, beep, beep,
beep. All right, word. Yo, just real quick. Fendi, was that your first Spaces battle?
Yes, technically.
All right, well, hey, appreciate you, gracing our platform for your first Spaces battle. I think this might have been Smoke's first one as well. And I'm a huge fan of Smoke, man. If y'all want to watch Smoke battles, Smoke versus Tomboy, it's on the OSBL, your YouTube channel, check that one out. Smoke versus Eunice, also dropped on OSBL as well. That's a good battle. Fendi got a gang of good performances, you know what I'm saying? Fendi versus Shuni's probably one of the more prominent ones. Go ahead and check that out. Anything you want to say to the people, Fendi?
Thank you for having me. I'm a woman of a few words unless it's time to perform, so I definitely appreciate y'all for popping out. Thank you again. Feel free to hit me up again for another battle, Doc.
Well, this is what I'm gonna do for you. You've actually earned a paid slot on Frank White's We the Fans card that he's going to do next year. So congratulations to you. He wanted me to pass that message along to you, so salute to you for that. I'll definitely be in touch with you about that.
All right, Ben. Thank you, Frank. Appreciate you.
Salute. All right,
and my bro, Smoke. Anything you want to say to the people, man?
Follow me, SB Smoke everywhere. I thank y'all for having me. Dope battle. You fire, Fendi. Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah, nah, make sure y'all follow Smoke and y'all follow Fendi, man. Appreciate y'all performance of the night, Pop, man. Just go ahead and send that.